Oh God, Patrick.
What have we done?
Are you ready for this? It's Tuesday.
Welcome to Lavos Live.
Yeah, we are here.
Where we make the wild assumption that we are at the end of the game.
The Chrono Trigger Endurance Run. We are going to take a run here at Lavos, the end boss of Chrono Trigger.
Yeah, so if you've been following along, we are at the Black Omen, which unlocked basically about 10 hours ago, probably maybe 7 hours ago, at a time when you can then access a bunch of side quests that get you sort of insight into all the other different characters and a lot of really great armor and weapons. So we did all that stuff also to kind of like add some longevity to our Chrono Trigger experience. It turns out this game is shorter than we thought.
We wanted to explore a lot of that stuff. Well, at least on your first run.
Yeah, absolutely.
Wow. Ultimate damage did not kill both those dudes.
Well, you know, ultimate damage can do a lot of things, but
I'm not even sure what.
I heard a death.
I know. I heard a
sound.
Plow.
I forgot we got rainbow for Chrono too.
Yeah, Chrono's got the rainbow sweet sword. Crit. He gets the 70% chance crit with that sword. He's got the quarter MP use on his magic. Oh Jesus Christ!
I guess they're just gone.
And the music changed. It's jazzy. I like it.
I'm gonna miss this music.
Yeah, there's a lot of great music in this.
Although my brain is not gonna miss this music.
Yeah, no,
my heart's gonna miss it.
Waking up
every
morning with the main menu music in my head. Of course, let's not make assumptions here, Patrick, about how done we are.
No, I'm going to make assumptions.
I have a question for you right now, though.
All right.
What do you think about our party lineup going into our final battle?
You know what? If this works like any other JRPG, there will be a save point where we can reassess that. I think we're okay with Buku right now.
Okay.
Just sort of putzing around.
But you're kind of thinking what I'm thinking of classic
oh,
lineup.
Yeah. If we're gonna go down, we're gonna go down.
I don't really know what that means, but okay.
All right, we're going down on Lavos.
Ew. That's a lot of damage.
Yep.
How about some fire? What do you guys think about that?
It's pretty amazing. I mean, the equipment you get for all these side quests is pretty remarkable. Like a counter attack for Bobo. Like, there's just a lot of really great stuff that you get.
The fuck are those things?
I don't like.
Oh this Jesus at all. Christ!
I don't think you've been damaged, so
that
I think you're probably.
That stupid eyeball.
Yeah. It's looking at you.
I don't like it.
Staring deep into your soul. You're just gonna run past that?
Yes, I am.
Okay. Fair enough. Even though we could probably use the experience, but.
All right.
I'm just saying we could probably use every level up. Oh.
Yeah. Good fucking call, Patrick.
Sorry about that one. Probably.
I gotta wait for someone to open their eye.
Oh, you think that's part of it? I think that just means they're gonna attack. I think you're just taking damage. Whiff. Two whiffs. Oh. Sure.
Got rid of the boss. They were not having it.
No XP. Well, that was a bunch of. Sorry about that. That was a bad bet.
Well, lesson learned, right?
Yeah, I guess so. Well, we have never encountered a situation where you can't get HP or get XP, so.
It's true.
I cannot be faulted for not being aware of that. Apparently, if you want the XP, don't take out the boss orb. So I guess just physical attack the side guys.
It's all I can do. Yeah, see, it is when they're opening their eyes. It seems like that's doing it.
Counterattack.
Yep.
Crit.
That's the pepper.
Yeah, those guys are tough to hit, though. Can't Terrible, tell. It's doing a number on your health there.
I know.
Oh, he ran away. Bubba's down to 130.
I know.
Okay, all right.
And Boss Orb is down to nothing.
Yeah, that wasn't... Whoa.
100 tech points.
So that's where the worth comes out. Okay, all right.
Get a little value here.
I bet you get 100 tech points per side orb. So that would be some serious tech points if you were able to take out both those guys.
We're only 145 away from getting...
Mega Bomb.
That
Mega Bomb's pretty cool.
That sounds all right.
You should heal.
Yes, you're not wrong about that.
Just, yeah, like every level up gets our guys, you know, a little one step closer to 999.
So do you think I should double back and finish off that room?
Because
it's just going to be these assholes again, which are the worst.
Yeah. I'd say don't shy away from the fights. I don't think we need to grind. We have not hit a wall as of yet. Ooh.
Emmys are starting to do a little more damage, though.
Yeah.
They're getting in there hot before I'm really getting a chance to even...
Maybe I'm starting to think maybe Brog may have a role.
As our secondary healer. Punch you guys in the goddamn face.
Oh, God, that's
tired
so good.
Of it. Tired of your shit, mutants.
These mutants are the worst, too.
Gross. You know what? I'm just gonna friggin' slice you to death. You're gonna kill Buka, aren't
you? Yeah, I think she's dead.
Sack of crap.
Buka's taking a nap. Oh. Her legs gave out.
No.
Just like her mom's.
No tech that time. Although it's probably because Buka was down.
Yep. Yeah, the other guys are maxed out.
Yeah, goddammit. Boondoggle. This whole thing. What the hell?
You just gonna swap?
Yeah, I think I am.
Alright.
I don't know. Everyone else is just like crazy low on their tech, right? Like Bagus just doesn't get anything. Really.
No, he does. He does.
Does he have more stuff to get?
Yeah. Dark Mist, I think, is next for him.
Okay.
I mean, whatever. I am completely fine with putting in Brog and just calling it a day.
Not making use of any more of these these tech points. Again, classic lineup.
Yeah, it's gay. It's treated us well.
It's true. All right.
What are you doing?
I just want to make sure. I know.
Huge, crazy person.
Snow armor is pretty good, and gold stud is a must.
Yeah, the only argument I can see.
Moon is crazy.
He's got dash ring. There may be an argument for putting the hero medal back on that bro.
Oh, because he has the Masamune again.
Yeah. Which he hasn't had for a long time, and I'm assuming that thing only works. Let's see how that's
specific to the Masamune.
Yeah.
Okay.
All right.
And then you've got, that's right, Terra Arm. Too bad about Giga Arm and Crisis Arm, which are also fantastic names.
Oh, yeah.
Prism Helm is good stuff. Let's see, it's good stuff. Frenzy Band is a must.
I think we got all we can.
Yeah, it's about as good as it's going to get for us. And it's not going to get this good again.
Nope. Oh, hey.
Oh, hey, you got friends. Oh, Jesus Christ. Okay.
So, are those scouts?
No, those are Flyclops.
Okay. So you can probably get away with doing ultimate damage.
I'm just going to poke these guys.
All right. I don't like these guys.
I do like that, though.
Yeah, that's pretty good.
steal some MP. My MP back.
Get back. I got nothing.
Shine good lightning. Stop shooting blue orbs at my frog.
Yeah, I don't, that. His spells are
three.
Rough.
Chump.
You could make an argument for using the frog squash in that scenario. Like, in fact, right now would be
the time would
use frog squash.
Ideal. You're not wrong.
What are you? Oh, good God.
Check this out.
Good gravy.
Oh, it's crits. I'm critting all over the place. Make it a mess with all these crits.
Hey, you know, Lavos appreciates a clean space. Please respect.
Fuck him. All right. Friggin'. Juice you up. Everyone else is doing okay. Oh, jeez.
That looks like that's going to transfer. We're going to have to fight those robots. No? No. No. This place is creepy.
Even for a place called the Black Omen.
Yeah. Yeah, I guess one should expect that. All right, you should juice up here. Oh, because I think we're going to get into a series of battles.
Well.
Too late.
Too late.
Oh! No! Not my favorite friend! What?
He's singing karaoke?
Oh!
What the fuck is going on?
Oh, game. I thought I already loved you, but... what are you even doing? How do we get that guy... How do we get Cybot in our party?
How do I get that as my ringtone?
Yeah, I think I just found a ringtone better than yours. And mocking me all week.
Okay, next turn I'm gonna have to use.
Man, there's a place to grind. Welcome to the Black Omen. Well.
Alright. So you back up.
That enemy design. Just,
not a fan.
No, it's gross. Like, I don't know what it is. It's like
it's a goon.
It's got like the ears of a bat. It kind of looks like a gremlin, like a rejected gremlin's concept art.
Well, they just dropped Brog's health by a shitload.
Yeah.
So guess what I'm gonna use?
Arc squash.
Oh, fuck!
These guys, do it, do it.
Done.
Now you should heal.
Yeah.
That was pretty good.
Well, that at least reversed what I did with goddamn.
Oh god, I'm so sorry for mocking you, goons, bro.
That was our mistake. You. Hear ye. I don't like where this is going.
Keep using that frog squash, though. I think it's okay if
you... Even still at 246 here?
Yeah. Or not, you can probably just attack that guy now.
Put my dude down!
Yeah, that's not that bad. What? Such a ridiculous...
Hey, I bet you guys didn't know, I've got a giant frog. Pretty cool, huh? All right.
At least they give you
brief
a
brief moment of respite here. I do appreciate it. All right. Tag you up. Damn it.
Might as well.
Top you off.
I guess if you wanted to go back up, yeah.
Well, I'm not gonna do that.
Nope. Well.
Shit.
Ruminators? Two-headed. Those are like. Ah. What?
What happened?
It ate the other guy.
Oh, fuck. Fuck
it,
that.
It ruminated him by eating him. Oh. Alright, I guess take the physical.
Physical attacks. Don't do. Don't eat my guy. Don't eat my guy. Don't eat my guy. Don't you fucking eat my guy.
He eats him and he eats him out of the party.
That's
like
it.
It's
he's gone.
Permadeath.
Fuck!
Wasn't anticipating that one.
All sorts of curveballs up here.
Yeah.
In the Black Omen. Or these assholes.
Alright.
Alright, so take out the sides.
No, just take out the middle. You have no reason to get tech points.
Right.
So better to just end the battle.
Like so.
And this should run away.
Hopefully sooner than later.
Whoosh. Whiff. Whiff.
I was gonna say, it seemed like it was
whiff
every other, but no.
No. Whatever that dice roll was.
Run away!
No, you don't get much of that. That's definitely a tech point battle. But you can see, you know, you can see several spots in this dungeon already that were you not feeling prepared, like, there are spots to grind techs.
Yeah.
There are spots to grind experience.
Yeah, just that elevator right there, the fact that you can just ride that up and down.
Yeah. Oh, yeah. Absolutely. Is there anything else in that room? Oh.
Yes. Just, you know, 30,000 Gs.
All right, here's the thing, though. Okay, so that tells us something. Well, maybe, I guess you could run back, but perhaps there's a...
There might be a store up here or something?
Or like a way out.
Yeah. What? Oh, fuck. So this is just physical, right?
Yeah.
Woo! Give me my crits, dog.
Oh god, I love it. I love to wake up to a good crit. Just roll over in bed and
stay
crit.
Stay away from my dudes, though.
You're scared about this permadeath concept now, aren't you?
Well, I just don't. The ruminators, like, are they gonna come over to me and like start telling me old stories? Like, I don't want. I don't want to hear what sort of old stories two-headed snakes tell.
That's a good point.
Sounds like a Chinese proverb. And these are just flyclops again. At this point, our basic physical is rocking the house well enough.
Oh, yeah. Especially because you got the counterattack from Bobo.
I was stealing my MP I'm not a fan of. Oddly. Some weird reason. Yeah, crits! Crits all MFN day! My dude's looking. Are you doing okay?
Yeah,
you're fine.
Fandangle games and them giving you two options and making me panic over which one to do.
Got one magic seal.
What's that?
Oh, you know what? You have some tabs we've never used.
Yeah. Just take those tabs.
All right, so we've got Hyper Ether and Mega Elixir.
No, those are not. Those are not tabs.
No, I know they're saying those are going to be some.
Oh yes,
things
yeah,
to
we're
be
definitely
aware
gonna be
of.
Using those.
Power Meal, which we never used. 38 of these.
What the hell does Power Meal do?
I don't know. We only have one, and it recovers you from Power Tab. Who gets a Power Tab?
Oh, just keep piling on Bruno. This point he's so ultra powerful. I mean, one would assume that because shadow magic, like, because Brog's Cure 2 automatically heals all, that there is probably better worth out of Bobo's heal beam being more powerful, right?
Right? Well, magic tab is, it's not going to improve the potency of that, it's just going to raise his MP limit, right?
Oh, I don't. No, because it's magic plus. I don't know.
Okay.
Maybe. I don't know. Give him one. No, that's the actual magic use.
Okay.
So, yeah, that's probably good. That's probably good on him.
I'll throw another one on him. Get all this bullshit. All this crap. Yep. Look at all this crap we have.
Race log.
Sunstone. Yakra key. Remember the Yakra?
Oh, man. Those were the days running through that forest. We were so, so naive and free.
And stupid.
Stupid.
God. Inattentive. Unlike now.
Oh, no, we're just...
really on point. Magic seal. Seals fucking magic.
Yeah, it doesn't tell you fucking anything. It
doesn't tell you a damnable thing.
Does it say do anything different if you try and equip it on... Oh. Magic defense to 86.
And turn,
it's, yeah,
turns
okay.
it up
okay.
by 5.
That's not worth it. Not worth it.
Based on the other fly shit we've got, well, I don't fucking
These guys,
I don't even know what that thing is, but I've got this idea.
Don't, Ryan and Patrick have done R&D on ultimate damage. Turns out it's pretty cool, unless you run into goons, and then goons twice now have made us pay for our arrogance.
Go, oh! We've made a terrible mistake.
No, we really have not thought this through.
We're not paying enough attention at all.
No.
All right, this room's cashed.
Cha-ching. God, I've gone a long time without a save point.
Elixir.
This place makes me nervous.
Vigil hat.
We already have one of those, don't we?
I think so. What do we got here? What's going on? Protect status.
203. Is there anyone that would help? Maybe I'm Brog?
Hero Metal and Frenzy Band. I just don't want to give up that free counter.
Well, no, it's a helmet.
Oh, it's a helmet, right.
Nope, both.
Dirt.
Nope.
Vigil hat.
I know, but it's not going to help.
Oh, yeah, I don't think it's going to help anyone. It's just a matter of do we like the status
no.
protect.
Oh, wait. Great.
Does help him.
Ching.
Never mind. You were saying?
It felt around time. Yes!
Nova armor?
God, Nova armor is so good, but can anyone other than Brono equip it? I thought we ran into that last time. No, maybe not. Hold on, that protects status? But take it off him for a second.
Protect status.
Put that on Bobo then. So now both of them are protected.
Yeah, nice. Now everyone's protected.
Is Brono?
Because he's wearing Nova armor as well.
Great.
Although if that was true, then how come everyone's getting all fucked up whenever those guys come in and lock us in?
That's different. That's not a status.
That's not a status?
No.
Because the game says so?
Yeah. Exception to the rule.
All right.
Made this far. I feel like that's worth applauding. Good job. Good job, guys.
Yeah.
I'm gonna save it up.
I have a heart attack before this is over.
What? Do you want
to say? Tragic ass ending to this.
You went to the doctor, remember? Just, there was a form you had to fill out. You had to go to the doctor before we did this, so.
All right. Hey, guys.
Oh, man. This. Wow. Are we there? Is this it?
I don't know, but it's just stuff of which we have ample amounts.
I don't know. We have so much money. What do we have? What?
You got a long journey ahead of you, so please rest a while. If you wish to awaken from this dream, there's probably is a way. No, we're gonna stay.
What is that?
Are you sure we don't want
anything from that man's shop?
East Helm, eh? Dude, 50% less time between attacks.
Prism Helm does not give Ace a
defense plus 9 locks status.
What does lock status do?
It kind of sounds like it's the same thing, right?
As...
But dude, 50% less time between attacks.
Well, here, all right, here's the thing. So, Bruno's already super fast.
He is.
Bobo is super slow.
What are we giving up? We're giving up the same thing, Prison Helm.
I think that is a good trade-off on Bobo.
Yeah, making him a little faster with the like the heals.
Yeah, I think that... Because you can't always gonna free up Brog, plus his is a individual cure.
Yeah.
Okay. Yeah, I feel good with that. Might want to save again, just now we made all these changes. Just, yeah, let's look at this dude. Also, we should chat with him.
You're right. Good call. What crap do we have here?
We don't need to stop it. Look how much money we have.
We haven't sold anything in forever.
We don't need to sell. No, because if we're going to end up selling something we need again.
Okay, fair enough.
Just pick up some full ethers and full tonics. Like, we don't know how long these battles are going to go. Like, we have so much.
If I'm going to get full ether, I might as well get hyper ether.
All right, that's what I meant. I'm sorry.
I think 50,000, 5 more of these. We've already got 10.
Yeah, that's fine.
And then full tonics.
Just round it to 30.
Freaking 22 of these.
All right. Cool. Now let's chat with him.
Just chat.
All right. So let's save and then, I'm nervous. I'm super nervous. I feel like there's something behind that door. What's behind door number one?
Oh. More dungeon.
Okay.
But he said you've got a long journey ahead of you.
Yeah, you're right.
What the fuck is that? Oh, great.
Mode 7. That's what this game is all about, is the secret of Mode 7.
Oh, what the dick are you?
Yakra! Tubster. What an unfortunate name. Look at him! Look at Bobo!
Why is my robot glowing red? Is that good?
Yes! That's super good. He's super fast.
I thought, that's the speed thing?
Yeah, that's haste.
I like it.
I think basically what it ends up doing, because when you cast... I should cure Bruno. Gato! Gato, why did you do this? We used to be friends.
You're saying that he's a turncoat?
I think only one person got hurt.
I know.
Yeah, you could probably just do that.
That's just that. Oh. Eh. Just trying to be at least a little bit
right
responsible with my MP at this point.
I'm gonna get all this hyper ethers. Don't worry about it. We got so much money we can always go back to. Yeah, I think when you cast haste, that's so good. You turn red, so I think that accessory is basically you just have perma haste. Shut up, Cybot. You are not our friend.
I don't care how good you are at karaoke.
You are no Gato.
Gato is our boy.
You know
boy.
Why you do karaoke? Because you're imitating. You are a poor imitation. How great is it that it has music notes as opposed to like...
That's fun.
I call that charming. All that charming.
Oh, god damn it.
Walked right into that one.
These things. I know. I'm just gonna friggin'.
I think you meant. Oh, I thought you meant to call home. Just total dick move. Oh, no more. No, no, no. No. Hey, you gotta wait. That's a pretty good counterattack. Now you're all locked.
God damned it. Well, I couldn't do anything about that last one. I was hoping I was going to get in there.
Bing. God, and they die with 410. That's too funny.
On trucking.
Moving along.
Man, this place is weird. Jesus Christ.
I know you don't like these guys, but we can do this.
Hate them. Oh, nope.
Oh,
jeez.
Ultimate damage didn't do anything, so.
Yeah.
Confuse is probably not too bad. Spread across three, that's not too bad. Oh, good gravy.
This is a little excessive.
What are you doing here?
It's a little excessive.
I'm one dude.
There was another dude here when I started this.
Oh, all right.
I didn't even kill him, so.
No, yeah, 947 is probably not worth it.
Pwing! I love the fucking crit sound.
Yep. We're getting them all the time, too.
Yeah, man, that goddamn rainbow blade is sure is cool.
Something else. These ruminators aren't eating each other anymore.
Yeah, maybe when there's more of them, it's confusing. They don't know.
They don't know who to eat.
Where to choose. Leveling up my dudes. What you got? What's up?
Ooh.
Fucking what?
I laugh every time they clearly ran out of space. Like, it must be so frustrating to have to name all this stuff. Zodiac cape. You know, who wears a cape?
Anyone?
No, I think specifically, a certain evil man, certain man of the name of Bagus probably wears it.
Oh, yeah.
But maybe Brog might wear a cape.
Because it's just not showing up here at all, is it?
No, it's character specific.
Yep.
So he might be able to wear it. Nope, it's probably Bagus.
Probably right. Well, sucks for him.
Yep. Sorry, bro. You were evil all game.
You will never see it. I mean, he's tough and all. Like, no.
No.
No disrespect to Bagus' abilities.
We just got our team. Like, that stuff just kind of happens. Yeah, just.
Oh, no. What am I going to do other than fucking punch you to death?
Counterattack. The auto counterattack is just. Amazing.
My fucking glowing red robot.
I know.
That's pretty cool, too.
It said it's red, too. Like, of all the colors.
Yeah. The most dangerous color.
Like, we go from complete badasses to just whiffing on every...
It is really... disheartening.
Yeah, Bobo is super fast now. See ya. Nope.
Alright, fine.
Didn't want to fight you anyway. You could have left two turns ago.
Crab asses. Oh, hi.
Okay, so.
Take out the middle dude.
So Cyclone would probably work well on those guys.
Let's see here. Just do a Leap Slash here.
Sure.
And a Confuse.
Probably should have healed, actually, but...
Oh, I'm healing here.
Ding. Yeah, so that's a little bit better. Some of them are over 300. That's more useful.
Ding. Bobo, you're so fast, and I love it.
Yeah, that's super helpful for that guy. That's kind of been his one problem all during our adventure is...
He's strong.
Yeah.
He's got a lot of... He's a good healer.
Yep.
He's a good fighter. Yep. But he's kind of slow.
Yeah, and I guess don't forget, because we haven't used this combo in a while, how they have a dual tech
to cure
that,
everyone.
That cures everybody.
Yep. Heal up, bro.
Mega elixirs are pretty cool. Oh.
Criminy.
Yeah.
I know, what are we gonna do, Badger?
Punch him with our red robot.
Punch our god damn.
What is all right?
Just you prove your point. There you go. My robot will punch you again. My robot does not give a flying fuck.
God damn it, video games.
It's kind of a waste here. Oh, yeah.
Just one more hit. Whoop. Bing.
I wonder if I could use group
stuff. So you got two off.
I wonder if I could use group stuff with these guys. Or if I'm still locked in.
Yeah, you're locked in. I think it lasts the... Or I don't know. Like, you've got those protect status stuff.
No, can't do any of that.
Oh. Just go away.
Those menus are just gone.
Oh, it won't even let you click through?
Yeah.
Gotcha. Conceivably, if we knew a way to get those guys, like, that'd be 400 tech points up front. That's pretty ridiculous.
Yeah, although we don't have any
no
dudes, so whatever. Oh, Jesus Christ.
Sure reminds me of when we used to be in a bad, bad place in this game.
Yeah, it certainly does. Power seal.
That's it? That was a much scarier looking
room. Just these guys. Oh, wait, hold on.
Yeah, we took out this guy before. And this guy. Ultimate damage of their ass. Delete from the screen. Whoop.
Not quite.
Whoop.
Stop hitting my frog!
Counterattack.
Well, that one's gone.
What? They both should be down to one or two hits.
Yeah, this should be easy from here. God, Bobo, you move so fast now.
It's hard to keep up.
God, it's awesome. It's awesome. Can't wait to be put in my fucking place by Lavos.
Whoa!
Shut up, Cybot!
Stop trying to endear yourself to us. Because you're doing a good job.
With your big Pokemon belly.
Beep, 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 beep.
And your awesome ringtone.
Smells like chicken and pot pies. That's what it kind of sounds like.
I'm unfamiliar with this TV jingle for Popeye's chicken. Never heard.
You've never heard that one
before? No, never. Never, ever. It sounds great.
Smells like chicken and pot pies.
Popeye's isn't really a place that gets advertised on TV around these parts.
If you find yourself at a Popeye's and you made some poor choices.
Well, you made a series of poor choices. Yeah. Like, you kind of... Your first one was like, man, I'd go for some fucking fried chicken. And then it was like, I can't get to the KFC, or I can't get to the churches.
Churches, is that one?
Church chicken, yeah.
Probably give it to Brog, I guess. Like, Bruno and Bobo are pretty damn speedy at this point.
Let me hit you with something, though.
What?
What if Bobo was even faster?
Sure, yeah. Fine, I'm with you.
Saying what if scenario here.
You were power hungry. You're speed hungry.
No, I'm gonna give it to Brog.
All right,
that's a good call.
I don't think I've ever eaten churches before. Like, I've eaten a donut at a church, but I have not.
Churches is gnarly.
Like,
churches, it's up there with Popeyes on.
Oh, oof.
You made bad decisions
here. Dirt bag, fast food joint.
Yeah, real just awful greasy.
You just passed it.
Oh. Yep, I did. Now who?
Probably the same.
Give it to Brog again. Yeah. I want a fast frog. It's the next
evolutionary step
for Fast and Furious. Fast frog.
That sounds like some sort of Muppets parody to be created.
Patent pending. Patent pending. All right. I guess.
Yeah. Keep on trucking.
More weird rooms here.
This place is freaking me out.
What's up here? That? That's a door.
Yeah.
Well.
This is like just a long dungeon slog, and then I guess we'll just get some sort of story dump at some point. Ooh.
Oh, what the fuck are those?
Blobs and aliens. Blobs and just straight up alien.
Dude. Just immediately with Brog.
That wasn't that bad, actually. Oh, shit. Oh.
Oh, he just stole all my MP.
Oh, you're gonna lose it all from Bruno, too.
I'm gonna lose it from everyone. Then we're gonna be in a pickle. Unless we actually kill them all.
Yeah.
Ultimate damage. Woo. Saves the motherfucking day. Woo. Again.
God, how many fucking times have we almost totally bit it by just being like, cue it up,
just barreling into this.
Well, at least we bought all this hype.
And also Brog, right out the gate there.
Yeah, yep.
He is maybe too fast now.
Slow him down, get a slow tab. Just feed Brog a 40. Okay, we need to.
All right, yeah. If I can burn it down here, man. At this point.
Yeah.
No reason not to.
And there's probably an argument to be made, the less items you have in your inventory to be confused by.
Yeah.
In the heat of the moment.
I think there is totally something to that.
All right, that's probably good.
Eh. All right. I'm going to overextend like that, but. Yes, the idea of being able to very quickly get to our high-valued healing items.
Right, around the corner, there's going to be a safe point. Try down first, probably before going up.
All right, there's some of those weird beholder-y looking things.
Do Mega Elixirs heal and MP up everybody?
Yep.
That is useful. That seems super useful.
Alright.
We're gonna use that power meal before we fight Lavos. I wonder what the fuck that does.
Alright, you guys.
Yeah.
All right.
I'll take it. Those guys are dicks anyway. Man, Ryan, what are they doing to us? Should we save it at this point in case we have to switch up our party? I feel like our dudes are fast.
I almost want to give it to Chrono just so he's faster than Brog. I don't like having Brog being my first dude out the fucking gate.
Yeah, that's...
You know, with ultimate, right. ultimate damage and all.
You're good, yeah. You could somehow just map that to a button. Hit R, ultimate damage. Okay. After using up all the Zethers, but...
Eh.
Yeah, we don't need... We're not... There is no situation where 10 MP is somehow going to be useful...
Yeah, for a turn.
A single turn against any of the enemies we're going to be facing.
No, sir.
The faded hour. In hand, save 256. Makes us seem like crazy people. Then again, I have like 270 saves in Skyrim.
Uh-oh. Already don't like this.
Okay.
Oh, it's just this dude. Giga Mutant. What do you think?
I don't know. Go for it.
I'm gonna save him in case we need an out here. Did some damage.
We fought this guy before.
Yeah,
right?
We have fought this guy before.
Okay.
This is not the first time we have fought the Giga Mutant.
I feel like we got this guy's number with ultimate damage.
You mean cleaned his friggin' clock? He's just an MP-stealing bitch.
Yeah, use any sort of skills that attack both seems to be pretty good.
Well, I did not finish him off. A little bit surprisingly. Try it again. Owie.
Yeah. Probably cure him. Seems like, yeah, anytime you use any sort of MP, he's gonna counter by sucking some of it away. Whatever. There's a save point right there.
It's yeah, just like,
and we have those mega elixirs.
MP's cheap for our purposes.
Yeah.
Just keep everyone alive. I don't know. Do this to
sure.
butt.
Might be worth seeing if there's any dual attacks between Brog and Bobo that are any effective against this guy. I mean, Bruno's kind of the backbone of this
with his ultimateness.
Yeah. Great. Do your worst, Giga Mutant. Whoa. Physical is bro.
Yeah, it's gonna punch him out from here.
Yeah, maybe not.
He still sucks MP when you do that.
Yeah. All right. It's so ultimo damage-o.
So non-physical.
Yeah, that seems
to be
the
did jack shot. Poof. All right.
Word up. Go shelter. Save for that matter.
Bop, bop, bop.
Bop, 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 bop. I recently watched Jurassic Park 2. I got the trilogy on Blu-ray for Christmas.
Mm.
Wonderful present. 2's not that bad. It has some good scenes. It's not as tragic as my memory had foretold.
Okay. You ready?
Yeah. Ready to execute our same basic strategy? Oh. No, ultimate damage to any of these guys. Just physicos. I think our crits are way more effective than anything else. Pow!
One down. Don't look at me funny.
My robot. Our robot is so fast.
Our robot is so fast. I love our fast robot. And I love all of our crits with our two sword masters here. Just fucking it up.
This guy's just got nothing.
No stick.
Guys, I'm out of options. I'm gonna eat my friend.
Eat my buddy here.
I'm gonna eat my friend. Really haven't thought this through, but food.
It's the only move I've got.
Yep. I've been stuck on this elevator for ages. Ba 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 da, da, ba ba ba.
My robot's all, shut up!
Love that chicken at Popeyes. Maybe not smells that. It smells like chicken.
Smells like chicken. I don't think you ever want to put smells in your jingle.
It can't. Yeah, it can't be.
Smells like chicken, like as though it's implying that it's not chicken. It's like, what smells like chicken?
Or that it's a surprise that it smells like chicken.
Hey, usually it smells really bad here. But for some weird reason, right now.
Smells like chicken at Popeyes.
Smells like chicken at Popeyes. Popeyes chicken.
It's just factual. It's just laying out.
Hey, we're not saying anything about the quality of the food.
Don't look into this too much.
Simply that.
Smells like chicken at Popeyes.
It smells like chicken at Popeyes.
Yeah, I think it's love that chicken at Popeyes.
Chicken lover. Remember before ultimate damage?
I try not to.
Because I don't.
You know, back when it was like, let's look into effective dual and triple attacks to see what would be most effective in this situation.
Like thinking about strategy and stuff.
How about we do the thing until the game tells us, don't do that.
Yeah, and the occasion is like, whoa, okay, that didn't work. Let's do something slightly different.
Well, it's...
Let's fall back on regular attacks, which are so effective at this point.
The thing is, the key to all that is the gold stud. You know, if...
Yeah.
That spell would normally cost like 15 or 20 MP... When it becomes, you know, 3.
Okay, goons.
Yeah. We know. Speaking of.
Yep.
God, Bobo's his counterattack. Sometimes I'm not even ready for it. I'm just like, what's he?
Like, why is he moving?
What are you moving? You're moving out of turn, Bobo? Nope.
No, he's like, I got this. I'm not gonna stand around here.
I'm not gonna put up with this shit from these Gremlins rejects.
Friggin' goons.
Making me think of Gremlins 2.
Friggin' Uzi Punch. I love Gremlins 2. I love it.
I've come to enjoy it.
Yeah.
It's so wildly different than the first one.
It is, but it is a Joe Dante masterpiece as far as I'm concerned. Of weird satire and goofiness and self-referentialism.
Yeah. God, and the end of that movie is dark.
Yeah. Yeah.
And they all just genocide.
Yeah, it's pretty brutal. You know what, goon? You just get punched. That's it. That's how it ends for you. It's the end of your sad fucking story.
The weird sexualization of the gremlins.
Yeah, the sexy lady gremlin.
Oof. The big lips. I don't like big lips.
It's like thin little bird lips.
It's not like. Ugh.
What do you think about that thing?
I don't.
Oh.
I think they're gonna be no big deal. And I don't like the name Tubster.
Defensive. To Tubbs.
Yeah.
Most tubs are better than that. Melt beam. Ah! Whoa!
Let's say.
Those guys were not fucking around.
Yeah, those counters are kind of completely brutal.
Hope this takes out this guy.
Okay.
Okay, we're cool now.
Do it again. Wait, I can't. It's just not close enough.
Yeah, just attack. You're fine.
Those guys didn't do that before.
No, they did. I think they don't do it on normal attacks. And what ended up happening was ultimate damage came later in the cycle and just took them out, I think.
Okay.
Like, I think that's just the way game's way of punishing you for just spamming attack all.
Ah! What's up? Oh, panel. Dude.
To be honest, this dungeon is kind of a disappointment so far. Not a lot going on. It's just fucking dudes.
Kind of this random ass assortment of dudes.
Yeah, I mean, to be honest, I don't. Maybe part of that is fueled by our discovery of the ultimate damage, and it just sort of takes a little of the. Like when you can start a match out with just 1,500 catch all
everyone,
damage.
Yeah, just knock the legs out from underneath them before they even got a chance. Oh ho.
Right.
Speed tab.
Well, if you want to give one of those to old Bruno, so you can.
God, everyone is so fast
God,
now.
We are crazy fast. We are truly part of the Chrono Trigger 1% when we are complaining. Brog is getting. He's too fast.
It's too fast. I can't slow him down. The other guy's down, so I just need to make him faster. Okay. What's going on up here? Is that a hole? Can jump down it? No? Okay.
All right, come on. Let's go, game.
Uh-oh.
Oh, Link's coming in to fight us. Okay.
This thing again.
Paramutant. Oh, it's probably a more powerful version.
Yep. Do what now?
Nothing. Just sally forth.
Do what I do.
But attack the bottom. Well, it might be worth exploring. I was thinking maybe a dual tech between Brog and Bobo if there's anything to attack top or bottom, but I mean.
Oh. Ultimate damage is tearing his butt. Let's see what this does. Yep. Okay. So. Do Uzi punch on just his head.
Yeah. Oh.
No.
Okay. Well, this is a new wrinkle.
Physical's not doing
anything. We gotta take out that bottom half.
Take out his butt first. Yeah.
Does the bottom respond to physical?
Find out. That's a terrible noise. Okay.
I thought you.
That was just a counter.
Oh.
No.
Whoa.
Oh, that's real crappy there. Ideas?
It's got to be magic infused, I guess. So just pick a. Well, he's gonna be dead. Shit. Nope. Fuck.
Okay.
It doesn't matter though, because that bottom half is gonna keep healing him. Wait, here's a question. I mean, theoretically, wouldn't the bottom half just eventually die?
You mean even if we just hit him with everything?
Well, it's because like when you do ultimate damage, that heals the bottom.
Right.
But if he just keeps sucking at the bottom, eventually he will kill the bottom himself. You see what I'm saying?
Yes.
But like you're gonna heal him right now. And I think nullify. Well, 77. You know what? That's worth it.
Yeah.
Just keep hitting that top. Don't worry about the bottom. I think the bottom will take care of itself. Might want to use Brona to heal. Or you can just stick with this. This is probably manageable. And then these 70 MP means, or 70 HP means less than the 1,000 that guy will take out.
Yeah, also when we do these duels, it doesn't seem like he is actually healing himself with the same regularity. Mm. Like when we're hitting both sides.
Right.
You know what?
You have to cure him probably immediately. Yep. I mean, Bobo's so fast, he should be able to get back in the ring.
Yep. Get back into the mix here. My get fast
up.
Robot!
Get up, Robo!
Let's do this.
Woo. One of these times.
He did just heal himself for another 1,000.
Well, because I think it works out either way. Like,
but I'm gonna take down more than 1,000, so I'm still making forward progress on this shit.
That is so cool.
Really,
man,
is.
He opens his core.
We are just kind of doing, like, all of the craziest attacks every time, every turn at this point.
Yep.
Well, now what? Oh.
Nope. Yeah, that's what I figured.
Yeah.
Okay.
The butt cannot live without the head.
Nope. Well, that went to panicky real fast. White rock.
What is white rock?
Well, we've been getting all of these.
You mean, like the hubba?
We've gotten like blue rock. We've gotten these different rings that gain access to different triple techs that we haven't really explored.
Right.
We don't really use triple techs, so
The overhead on it's just too much.
I am okay with not messing with it until other options are exhausted.
Like,
oh yeah,
dude.
No, triple techs are there for a reason. I'm sure there is a strategy that incorporates them that we are blatantly ignoring.
I think everything that we do in this game is pretty blatant.
Yes. But I think Gold Stud plus ultimate damage kind of...
Look at that, mode 7. Look at that.
I don't know if that's mode 7.
It's not mode 7, that's parallax scrolling.
Parallax 7. Okay.
Hey guys, what's
God, this is just a boss rush, isn't it?
Yep, a little bit.
Duh!
Okay,
so the key here is to not hit the shell.
Just hit the mouth.
Hit the mouth.
All right.
So don't.
Should I just leap?
I would just attack.
That did okay, but his regular attack does pretty fucking good too. Uzi punch.
Well, your leap slash guarantees 900. Your crit would. get a chance at 900. So Leap Flash is probably not bad. Confuse is probably worth it.
Yes. Although right now. Take a roll here with Brog. Yeah.
Should be almost dead.
Punch you in your stupid fucking beak mouth.
Lava spawn, I guess it implies it is an asexual creature, huh?
I guess so. They just kind of peel off.
Like dead skin cells of Lavos.
Ew.
Come alive.
I don't think about Lavos skin.
Are you thinking about going back?
Kinda.
Go for it. It's not going to respawn. These are all like mini boss battles. I got so many shelters, y'all.
You know.
Yeah.
Is it a little neurotic? Yes. Do I care? No.
Lava's live, anything goes.
Right back through this door. Fucked up that lava spawn.
Mm-hmm.
What you got next, game?
Panels? Come on. Come on, game.
You're better than this game.
You know what we do to panels.
We fuck them up. We pour water on them. That alone should really...
Yeah.
Should do it. You pour a panel on, pour water on a panel on anything that I own. Done.
That's some ultimate damage.
Ultimate damage, yes.
Unless you know, unless you put it in a bag with the rice. That's a beautiful noise.
Don't even need robots just hanging out, being red. You know, 4,000 experience points for beating some goddamn panels, leveling up two of our dudes. You know, chilling.
Oh, there was a. There's another one.
Another save point. What?
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 Can you talk to yourself?
Do I have to fight myself? Do I have to fight my own dude?
Wait. Wait! You.
What?
That's you! We cloned you! I mean, Bruno. Oh,
yeah. Yeah, but we didn't clone Barley.
That's a good point. I don't know.
Do you think I should have Barley in my party?
No.
Okay. Do you think I should go over and try and touch my clone?
Go touch your clone.
All right, I can't do anything
What,
with my
nobody
clone.
In the party has any comment on this? No one thinks this
no
is
one's
weird?
No like, what the fuck? Oh, Jesus.
Oh, okay, we're all there.
There's
that useless. Where's Bagus?
Really? What?
Here we go.
Bitch. Woo! All right.
It is on. It is on, video game.
Destiny in its most brutal form.
That's what I'm talking about.
All the dreams that may have been, all the happiness and sorrow you might have experienced. Gone forever! For you, there will be no tomorrow. The Dark Omen transcends time and space, waiting for Lavos to awaken. Destiny has led you here, and here you shall rest forever unless you can defeat me and smash the Omen.
Oh, the Omen smash sounds like a pretty good tech.
Okay, she's gonna be weird.
Is she waiting for you to initiate?
I can't do anything.
Oh.
Sure.
What's really kind of the opposite of, oh, I see, you're being dramatic. I'm just gonna punch her a couple times.
Whoa, hey.
Oh. Well.
Well, let's see how this goes. You should use that dual tech of theirs. Oh.
Instead, I'm gonna punch her.
Okay. You should use their dual tech. You are.
Fuck. It may have been too late. And now we're boned. No. You need to take it down to one?
Oh, you could.
I could frog now, and that would be real crazy.
Yeah, you could. Yeah, you could. You could have Bruno life it. Oh god, how much is this gonna cause? That's pretty good.
All of it? Alright, so I'm not gonna heal Brog here.
Yeah, I think you're on the right track with that one. Let's see if we can get that cure all going on.
No, because that'll...
Oh, you're right. Okay. Yeah, okay.
That'll fuck up this thing here. Confuse you. What do you think of this?
Dude, maybe this is the key to this one.
Like, don't fight it.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's it. Done. Queen.
We found our first real super useful application of a frog squash.
Arg, my powers don't seem to work here. Wait. I'll simply toss you into the mammon machine. This big machine made of flesh and gears behind me.
Yeah.
One with the omen, Lavos.
Hey, that sounds
and
pretty
me!
That sounds pretty sexy. Always wanted to be part of a mammon machine.
Yeah. Take that to the power.
Mammon
stage,
machines
man.
Have pretty good buffets.
I wouldn't put anything into my mouth that I found at the
Alright, use that
machine.
Dual tech.
Okay. What do you think?
Yeah.
Confuser Lumiere.
Lumiere.
Just
let's just do it up front.
Rip the band-aid off, yep. See what happens here. It's not actually full MP or full HP, but I'm not going to split.
That's pretty
hairs.
Pretty close.
I'm gonna split hairs here. Oh, yep.
Magic becomes attack power, attack up.
What?
Do a physical attack. Attack used to increase defense. Attack. We're gonna have to counter. Oh.
What's that gonna do?
Yeah, but careful. As we're doing this, it's increasing. I'd say stick to the strategy.
Should I go back to...
Yeah. Because what's happening is that the game is trying to catch you off guard with the stored energy. So you kind of want to do as much as you can in a couple of turns, then be prepared. I think. Seems to be kind of... Do your worst. Wait. Okay. Let's say go to town. Ooh. You could probably just do cure. Oh, yeah. Well. Go for it. You gotta pick an at. Oh, well, Bubba's up to 999.
I'm checking that Uzi, but I think that Uzi punch does more damage.
Yeah, and this is kind of a high overhead attack as well. Shock is nice and all, but Shock's a good group thing.
Yeah.
Uzi punch for your kind of solo thing, I think, works better. Attack power, attack up.
Especially because you have those crits. It's okay. Just...
I think when that is happening, I want to not use magic. Or that's just telling me when I'm using magic what's happening. I'm gonna punch him until he dies!
I just try his regular attack. Unless you want to try a leap slash, but like Water 2 is only doing 472. There's gotta be a better attack.
Yeah, you're right. What?
Ryan, what just happened? Have everyone attack. Or no. They must just be mass immune.
Yeah, this is the Masamune giving her. I'm gonna switch to confuse, but I'm gonna keep doing regular attack here.
Well, that didn't do anything.
It's reducing. Okay, that time that did shit, but... Whoa, what?
I think that's taking 816 off him too, probably.
But it said like the attack was like 15.
The attack is 15, but it absorbs 800. You see what I'm saying?
Yeah.
Try some cure wave.
Yeah.
I think it ultimately is doing 800 damage, is what I'm saying. I just think the actual pure attack only does 15 and then somehow it absorbs. That's weird. I've never seen that trade on a...
Yeah, that is weird. That's why I don't trust it.
I don't know, man. I think that's...
Okay, combo. Friggin' Uzi punch.
He needs, MP up.
Who needs MP?
Oh,
no one.
Mem machine. What?
Done.
Unless okay. We got game.
What's next? We've beaten the queen. We've beaten the mammon machine.
We're knocking down fools left and right.
We haven't had a save point.
Oh
Jesus Christ. We are on top.
Just use a mega elixir as soon as you get your first turn.
Yeah. You Cretans, I plan to live with Lavos and control the universe forever. You will not get in my way. Indulge in such regrets in the next life.
What?
The hell?
Mega elixir up.
All right. So yeah, see how that holds up. I haven't been watching the damage.
After attack MP buster.
I don't like that.
Just busted all of my MP.
Counterattack
life shaver.
Oh, I don't like that.
Took all of my life.
God, it's gonna do it to him too.
It's gonna do it to him too.
Fuck.
Counterattack MP buster. Okay, so attacking the hands, no good.
Or attacking them the way we're doing it. Or maybe group attacks just.
Hey, you know what? I'm gonna get Brog down to 1-2.
Okay, well heal everybody else. Fuck. Heal up. What are you doing?
Ugh.
That's just gonna have them counterattack.
What? No, I just healed up. Chrono.
Oh.
And I'm gonna use this to. Well.
Yet.
Oh no, the Star of David!
Oh, man, this game's getting all religious on us.
I'm just gonna punch her in the fucking face.
I think you just punched that hand. Oh, no.
Okay.
Alright, well.
So let's get back on track here. Let's see if you can have Bruno get some sort of... Yeah, use an elixir.
Pull ether on you.
Well, no, if you did an elixir, we'd got your HP
yeah.
up.
Yeah. Well.
So cure him. If you heal up Bobo, or life him up, and then cast another mega elixir, then we'll have everyone back. And yeah, Mega Elixir it up. Down. Yeah, you can cast it and it won't use it until he's back up. Okay, so now, new efforts on this jerk in the middle.
Okay.
So no group attacks.
Nope. Because there are these lightning things are manageable.
Yeah. Alright. Let's see what Confused does. Try your wave or something.
I'm gonna get around in here and then next round. Nicely done, Brog. How you like how that shit works? Okay.
I wish that what it is telling you, what it is doing, would not cover up the arrow.
Yeah.
It freaks me out.
Yeah, I'm like, I think I'm hitting the right thing. God, I hope I'm hitting the right thing. Great. What do you think?
Cure wave it up.
God, that is so... Having that is so clutch right here.
Yeah.
Like, I can't even...
I was kind of thinking about taking a chance there.
Yeah.
And getting my frog brigade on.
No, because you would have
hit everything. Yeah. Yeah. Yep.
I think this is a round to be conservative.
She still just stole all my goddamn MP.
She's going to steal it from anyone. Just assume she steals it from him.
MP back up here.
Yeah. You don't have to use a Mega Elixir. Yeah, you can just use a
Ether.
Yeah. Just because we only have 8 Mega Elixirs left. That is, my guess is there is a fight after this.
Yeah.
God willing, there is a fucking save point, but.
Crap.
Yeah. Use a Cure 2 on Bobo.
Back in the mix.
Okay, I think after a moment of like, oh Jesus, we're gonna have to do 2 more battles again. I feel.
Let's see how this goes.
Feel more comfortable.
Just gonna punch you.
Yep.
Oh, that thing.
I already feel wave ready. You can just do heal wave. It should get it.
Yeah, that'll be enough.
Heal beam, yeah. It does 300 at this point.
Don't even need to sweat it! queen.
Hey, queen, how much... We have a lot of gold. How much gold I got to give you for a safe point?
Mighty Lavos, lend me your power. I really hope that doesn't happen.
Four battles, you got to be kidding me.
Really hope that doesn't happen. Uh-oh. It would appear that Lavos is obliging.
Hey, Lavos, I got... How about I trade you some of our useless female party members?
Mwahaha. At last, Lavos awakens. You are like germs!
You know, we've beaten you a couple of times right here.
We've beat you every time we've met you. You just run off.
Did she just disappear?
She did. Oh,
Ryan.
God damn it.
Oh, Ryan, we're disintegrating into
God
dust.
God damn it.
Oh, fuck, we're really gonna go into the fourth battle? Oh, Jesus.
All right. Shit's just got real.
Okay. The one thing I'll say, never mind.
Yeah, shut up.
use a mega elixir as soon as it...
Lavos enters attack mode.
What? Remember, he goes into these different boss phases.
Oh God, I forget what that is.
Oh. Wait, can you go back? Can you heal? What are you doing? Oh.
I can heal.
You can't save. Okay.
No, I cannot.
Shit. All right, well, let's heal up, I guess. Oh, this is fucking terrifying.
I can't do this out of combat, huh?
No. I guess use some of those mid-ethers to boost it up.
That was excessive. That was just right. All right.
Okay, so explore this area. Make sure there is no... Nothing. God damn it.
Live free or die, Patrick.
All right. Let's think about this. So when we fought that dragon.
The robot dragon.
I don't know what that tells us.
It seems like it's all about focus attacks.
Because the dragon had two spots, right?
Yeah.
Tail? There was like a head, maybe a midsection and a tail. I'm not sure. What are these guys on the right and left?
That's,
go after
that's kind of the X factor, right? Do you think I should try and like run at one of these first, see what happens?
Fuck yeah, it. Just go. Pull off the band-aid.
Let's do this shit.
Try ultimate damage. Let's just...
Make it happen.
Parts on the left restore HP. Have the other guys attack the left. Okay.
All right, you're testing my memory of these encounters in a way that I'm not ready for.
I still think ultimate damage up front.
Yeah.
Have the other guys each having a strong frontal attack, I think, is still the way to go. All right. Okay, what are you doing?
I'm just trying to wait to see what happens.
Oh.
Okay. Well, okay.
I believe that guy was weak to lightning, but just stick to ultimate damage. I say we keep doing what we're doing
until it stops working.
Yeah.
Okay.
Well, and he's closed. Yeah.
Okay. He needs to. That didn't do anything.
Yep. No, but when his mouth is open.
I think his mouth is only open when. I think it's just only open when he's attacking. So I think he got to switch to some sort of
magic.
Yeah. Yeah, I think that's just an animation cycle.
Okay.
Okay.
Well, don't have to worry about that anymore. Because ultimate damage.
Okay, so here's what the game is doing. So each of these, like, parasites represent... So in Zombor, he had a top half and a bottom half.
Yeah.
I still don't see any reason to not keep doing exactly what we're doing. I want to say water might have healed this guy, but... Okay.
Heals Lavos, though.
Yep. Nope. Okay, stick to physical, then. Okay, now we should probably...
MP back up. I want to say magic is bad.
Sure. Does that extend to our good friend? Ultimate damage?
Good buddy, ultimate D.
Is everyone healed up? Everything?
Like, not all the way, but...
Okay.
Yeah, good enough.
I'd say do ultimate damage and just have Cure Wave ready to go in the event that...
It fucks us up. Yeah. No, that's fine.
Try just a regular attack. See what. Yeah, I'd stick to physicals. Those crits, I think, are gonna do more than ultimate damage. Bobo can keep doing that. Wonderful.
It's all purple.
Yeah, I'd say. Great. So we're just gonna go through all the bosses. Jesus. Dinosaur, lightning should weaken him.
Yep.
So. See what that does.
No.
Yeah.
Oh, that's right.
Now we're good. Now you do physical.
Yeah.
So just keep doing it until we should get a couple turns out of this. He did magic stuff. So the way Bagus worked was we had to cycle. If you remember, like you had to cast lightning, water, shadow, and if we went in that order, and then also using physical to mix it up. Start with Brog. Start with his sword. I have a pet theory.
It's a regular old attack.
Yes, yeah. Okay. Mesmune drops his magic defense. So now use ultimate damage.
I just already...
Oh, okay. Or use what? Use, yeah. See what happens. Barrier change. Okay. Now you can't use physical.
All right, well, too late.
Right, no, I know.
But,
I don't know if that's lightning.
not doing tonal change.
Well, he's just changing because you're using physical over and over again. So use Chrono, or use a Brog's Masamune attack.
Just the regular attack?
Yeah. Then use ultimate damage.
Then...
I'm not sure. Then you have to use something different, like or Shadow.
This is another, this is a...
Oh, no. Fuck.
So, ultimate damage is bad.
Yeah.
Well, let's see what happens with Shock, then.
It said lowered his magic defense.
Okay.
That was bad.
Yep, that was bad, too. I'm just gonna punch him in his stupid fucking face. He's not really hitting me for very much.
No, we're not getting something here. Try lightning. Shit. I think you might have messed that up, Bobo. Or did it didn't count? God, what if we are missing this somehow? I don't...
Lavos has warped my mind so that I am not figuring out the pattern. I mean, whatever. I guess we could just keep doing that and healing.
And brute force our way through this.
There's people scream at us in the comments for forgetting how this works.
But again, he's not doing that much damage.
No, but Masamune drops
his magic
defense, but then all their magic heals him.
I don't have any ice magic, do I? No? Okay. Here's what I'm gonna try.
You're gonna, if he does lightning, countering with lightning?
Yes. Whatever he does, I'm gonna try and counter with.
Okay. Well, I guess it's new physical.
I still don't have that.
Poop.
Okay. It's okay. He'll be back here in a second. Really, Bobo could do it too, because he's got. Shock.
Uses so much MP though. Alright, if this doesn't work, then let's just brute force our way through physics. Oh! Hey!
Okay.
Bravo.
So do you think I should switch now?
Yes.
Okay, so.
Then switch to physical.
So ultimate damage? Or physical now?
I think so. All I can figure out the pattern right now is that if you can match it to what he's doing.
So, more physical?
I think so, yeah. Those are doing a lot of damage right now. We have him off his game.
Okay. That'll do it.
Sure.
Uh-oh. Fuck.
Okay.
Dinosaurs don't like lightning.
I don't remember that. Okay, so one of the things we're going to have to remember here is that...
50 HP.
This... I want to say Tyranno uses fire, right? So I think it might be worth putting a ruby vest on somebody. You know what I'm saying?
I do. That sounds mad crazy.
But I think one of the reasons it's giving us a pause in between of that, in between of each one is...
chance to resuit if we need to.
And that's what I think, and all these absorb, right?
Yeah. That's an absorb, they're all absorbed.
Yeah, which means that gives you HP as a result.
Yep.
I'm not too worried because we're talking about, you know, the guys we fought 15 hours ago.
Yeah.
But I think a fire vest on somebody in the event that something goes haywire is probably not a bad idea. Or red vest, sorry.
Okay. I'm gonna give it to Chrono.
Okay.
As crazy as that sounds. As much.
So I want to say that Chrono does a hit all three fireball that probably gets whacked out by this.
Hearing here.
How many hyper ethers do we have? 18. Okay. Elixirs basically count as ethers as well.
Yeah.
But we do need to be mildly aware of.
Yep. Okay. All right.
I say start with ultimate damage and again go from there. Waste an Uzi punch, like just use the regular attack on the center and see how that works, or just keep taking out this dude.
Doing less.
See how your regular attack works on the center, with the exception of Chrono, who should just cast ultimate damage again. Teleports a rock.
A real crap move, you Lavos.
Okay. So I remember correctly, the lightning damage didn't do anything to him.
God, that does so much, though. Sail a big HP down.
Okay. All right, what are we missing here? Should try his lightning. Yeah. Maybe I'm wrong.
I will try his lightning. Let's see what we get out of it. Nothing and...
His defense and historian power. Oh, this is what happens. Now you want to attack him.
Like crazy, right?
Yeah. Yeah, he does the countdown. Okay. All right. There's no trick. It's just being ready to cure when it counts down.
Beat the living shit out of him now while I can. I might switch that up. What that's doing, I might switch that up to confuse.
These guys are so low HP, you could probably just do regular attacks and get away with it just fine. Like, these bosses are not scaling. Yeah, I just worry if we have another six bosses to get through. And we're not allowed to use shelters, which is what we've kind of relied on. Our guys are so fast compared to where they were before.
I know. Like, it used to be like a lot of time waiting. Now I can really barely keep up with each round.
God, and all those crits.
All these crits. All of the crits.
Give them to me. Put them in my bag. I'm a good at bag. I'm a good bit of good at bag crits.
Yeah,
okay.
See. Just keep on keeping on.
Oh, God damn it. I did not like that guy. Okay, what? Now I do remember
one of the hands.
Well, hold. Vest would have been important here. I just don't remember why. I don't remember.
Well, we're
why.
Vested.
Well, one of them.
Yeah.
Are you healed? Are you?
I'm healed enough.
God, I don't remember enough about it. All right,
fucking stab him.
All right. I'm just going to do a physical attack on the left dude.
Hold on. Like, so, do you remember how the hands attacked?
One was defense, one was offense. So if we... No, we attack the right hand first. And that takes down the defense. We definitely don't want to do group stuff. I remember that.
We don't?
We definitely don't.
Was it that we didn't or that we needed to cure? And that's why we couldn't. Whatever. Start with ultimate damage and we'll go from there. Just have cure wave ready and we'll...
Okay. We do have that as our out. Two-part attack.
Oh, God, this
Air blaster.
Okay.
Aha.
All right.
Dark plasma.
So this is why you would have wanted black and like white vests on.
Okay.
And these aren't doing that much. Let's see what this does. I think we were hitting the right one.
I think we were hitting the right one.
Hey.
Or whatever, I guess.
Yeah.
Oh. Whoops. Oh, all right. Just going to the side.
That wasn't even as...
Ah! Okay.
Well, yeah, just don't even bother now.
Sitting here getting all stressed out.
Well, it's just thinking back to all that we would have to do again.
Yeah. This has kind of gone on for a while now.
Yep. Like, I can't...
And I can't help but feel like we're being rope-a-doped here.
I know. Like, the game is making you think, like...
We're tearing through this. We're awesome.
This. Like, you are good at this. You are good at this game. Way to go, guys. We're just...
Like, victory lap already,
yeah,
right?
Yeah, yeah. It's not a boss rush. It's just, hey, you guys have learned a lot.
Yeah. Hey, remember back then how tough this stuff was? Commencing parts restoration.
And just, cast ultimate damage. There you go. Sorry, guys. I know you went through all that effort.
But I have this little thing. It's called Ultimate Damage.
Ultimo. Oh, man. Uh-oh.
Oh, I think Lavos is pissed.
He didn't like that one.
We've upset it. Oh, God damn it.
Is this it?
Fuck.
Do you want to just use a Mega Elixir and not worry about it?
I'm going to use a full...
Okay. Yeah, we're never going to use full ethers during battle anyway.
Oh, Jesus Christ.
All right.
Why won't you let me save? Sack of crap game. All right.
And there's nothing off to the sides. There's no hidden save points.
We're like under the ocean fighting this hell beast from space. I don't think that's really an option. Okay.
All right, Ryan. This is what Lavos Live is all
God
about.
God damn it. God damn it. This is what... Run straight into the maw. He's just all Lavos right. Now. Destruction rains from the heavens.
All right. Just cast Cure Wave. Please hurt him all with damage.
It did. Success. This was maybe a little excessive, but
that's okay. Let's suss out all of his attacks. Before we start worrying about getting too many hits in.
I'm gonna try and Uzi punch him.
Okay. Reminds me of when I beat Final Fantasy VII and fighting Sephiroth, and I beat him with like no MP, no items.
Like, I was fucking done. I cast...
You were just, like, down to it?
I cast Knights of the Round Table. Like, I'd done all that... Chocobo bullshit.
So I could get the best summon and...
Okay, I'm gonna use Cure 2.
Okay.
Not Cure Wave, though. There. Ultimate damage. Uzi Punch.
Just be mindful of Bobo's MP count. In case we find ourselves in a bind.
Yeah. That Uzi Punch, I think, is carrying its weight. For the amount of damage that's doing.
No, absolutely. But. No.
Do we have to go inside of Lavos? Dude, fuck that! This be only armored.
I sense a powerful life force called a save point.
God damn it! God
a
damn it!
A save point
fuck
inside
you.
Lavos.
God damn it! Fuck you!
Oh! God damn it! Oh! Ryan! What have we? Oh!
We have luck.
You can even go back to the end of time.
Oh man! According to my sensors, we're close to the center.
You could even go back to the end of time. Go buy new items.
All right, that was the final hour. Now we are at the final battle. Where are we? It doesn't know.
Oh, my bladder is fighting the final battle.
All right. All right, shelters. Earn your motherfucking keep.
Well, I'm gonna go to the bathroom. I'm not gonna be uncomfortable during this final battle.
Okay. I guess I'll sit here then.
Sit here. It's the final battle.
Gross in here. Is that his heartbeat? Yeah, I beat it.
All right.
On a Lavos to the bathroom.
Oh, it's getting faster.
I don't like this. This is terrifying.
Ugh.
Can you really go? Can you actually go back to the edge of time? Like, is that what that is for?
That's totally what that's for.
Like, does that open up another? Like, I wonder what it's called. We're really traveling through time.
Okay, it just dumps us here.
Oh. What happens if you talk to that guy? What does he think about all this?
That poor woman can finally rest now that Black Omen is gone. She's reverted back to human. It's time for you to access the gate contained within that bucket. Self and for all the things that's battle between Lavos and the entire world. Okay, so we just go back in via the bucket.
Yeah.
Okay, good. I was afraid that we had just...
What does everyone think?
Fucked ourselves here.
Nope. Yep, that's... You were right on with that, Buka. That was some tense shit. No. All right, let's get out of here. Let's... No more dilly-dallying.
To the bucket.
To the bucket.
No, wait. No. Shit. What do we do? Well, I'll go this way, but if it doesn't do us any good, we'll just turn off the goddamn SNES.
Yeah, we're not going through that again.
Okay.
Okay.
We're good.
At some point, I guess, because Lavos is some sort of time nexus. Yeah. So...
doesn't matter where you where your entry point is.
You always end up at 1990. Wait a minute. You better be better not have a face. All right, let's go find out if he has a face, because other than I'm gonna turn this SNES off.
This is completely different because we are coming here in 1999.
But the Black Omen's gone.
Go fucking turn off this SNES.
Okay.
I don't trust it. I shouldn't have listened to you in the first place. Can you actually go back? Who cares? Okay.
But what if we do it this time?
Oh, God.
I don't like that sound at all. Sounds like microphone interference.
Sounds cool. Ooh.
So this is Lavos?
Has all the DNA of every key creature that ever lived. Oh, great.
So we're fighting, you know, a life force.
Cyrus, this will be our finest battle.
Well. All right, start it off how you know you started off.
Kick things off proper-like.
Laser beams with doors of doom open?
Jesus Christ. Oh.
Yeah, use that cure wave. Oh, Chrono still has that red vest on him.
Oh, man. I am fucking getting pumped up here.
Some good music.
This is some good-ass battle music right here.
Right back in it.
Yep. Ain't no thing. Don't fuck with my robot.
So, the ultimate damage isn't doing much to those arms, right? That's...
let's hear. What is it doing? I think it's doing mostly to the arms.
Is it?
Yeah.
Oh, you're right. Okay. I say stick with this.
All right.
I'm worried about that damage coming back, so I just... don't worry too much about...
nice.
Cure up again. Because that did 700 last time.
Yeah, you're right.
So we should just assume that we need to be above that.
Just beef it up. I might knock him around a little bit. Let's see if I can tear off his arms.
This dude looks like Snake Man from Mega Man 3.
Okay.
See that? Yeah, there we go.
Okay. So, once again.
Yep, cure wave it. Okay. I feel pretty good.
This is sustainable for a bit.
Yep. Something tells me he's gonna mix up his.
Yeah. Well, he can't. If we rip off his arms, he can't open the laser doors.
The doors of doom?
The doors of doom.
Yeah, you're right. I love this music.
This music is fantastic.
This I might think be, we have an opportunity to get a couple punches in here.
This might be the best damn music in this game.
Yeah, if you can focus on one arm. Oh!
Dunny!
Now this theoretically should take this out.
Yep.
No. That's fine, because we've done no damage to it.
Yeah. Engaging main body, what?
Okay.
Get off my robot.
Let's hold back for a second in the event that...
I'm, you know what? We're there.
I'm worried that he's about to unleash some...
I'm just gonna pop off this right now.
Yeah! We got your number, Lavos!
Obstacle, what?
Did that put a confuse on?
It did. It's okay.
It just, is there a status fixer you can just throw on Bobo?
I would have to like sort through there to find it. I don't know it off the head.
Okay. I'm just worried not having Cure Wave. You have a Mega Elixir though, that's fine.
Yeah,
that's fine. Okay. Less worried, I forgot about that.
Oh, and we're back.
Okay. I just have him hold steady. Thank you. Oh, I got a knot in my belly.
I know.
But also that's a thing that JRPGs do really well, is they raise the stakes.
Yeah, you're like, oh, Jesus Christ, I don't know. Christ.
That is.
Oh, fuck.
Mega Elixir.
No, life, then Mega Elixir.
Yes.
You're right.
Good call. Good call. Whatever, Lavos. Boom. And we're getting all MP back.
It's called being in it.
Do that 8 times, and then we'll be in trouble.
Yeah, then.
Then we'll talk.
Then maybe you have us, but for now, I'm just gonna punch you a couple times.
Pop, 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 pop.
He's so fast, he gets 2 in a row.
I know. We're not gonna be able to do Cure Wave because he's confused.
I'll just punch him in the goddamn face. Ah!
Not the super bad one. We're okay. And now we have him back.
Okay.
But yeah, get off that Cure Wave. He's gotta be awfully close to Nasty Town.
Yeah, I don't like Nasty Town.
No.
I'm not a fan. It smells there.
It's gotta be real late night to go to Nasty Town.
I'm not drunk enough to go to Nasty Town.
I haven't had enough Lavos.
Wait, but is it, like, pre-banned Lavos?
Is there any other kind?
As far as I'm concerned, no.
Alright, Cure Wave. Depends on if he dies or not. Yep.
Oh, but I still wasted it. God damn it!
Fuck.
Oh, it's okay, he couldn't have done anything anyway. Still need to wait for... Alright, so... Life.
Mega Elixir.
Mega Elixir.
His attack power is going up. There's a whole lot we can do. I mean, you could put... You know, there's perhaps an argument to make putting shields or barriers up, but...
A little late for that now!
Well, you can cast that.
You know what?
It's an item.
Doesn't matter.
Yes, that can't be it. I refuse to believe it's it until the credits, and even then I'm not sure
you're like,
I'm gonna
ah.
believe it. What?
Hold
Did
on,
we do
hold
it?
On, hold on, shut up. No, not yet. Sort of robot spaceman?
What?
Of every organism achieving the ultimate in evolution. Attack value is off the scale. It's shorting out my sensors. Too much to bear. We have been reared like animals. Our lives hath been
so
for naught.
It took all the DNA of the planet?
Human hands created me, which means that I am a product of that thing. I'm no different than Buka and the others.
Oh, wait!
I'm part of all living things.
Good God!
It's meaning. We have our own will! Ah, shit.
Yes. Shouldn't have gotten excited. Oh, Ryan.
I'm fucking way more excited.
Ryan, take the pill. Take the pill right now. Drop the pill.
All right, bite down on it really hard. Well, it's gotten us this far.
Yep.
Time warp. What are you doing?
Please work. Alternate strategies would suck right now.
Okay. Well.
Okay. So that's not gonna work right now.
No.
We gotta...
What if I just punch this guy?
Yeah, let's see what that does.
I mean, his counter's still pretty good.
Yeah, let's work on that left dude. Probably get some Uzi punches in. Very nice, Bobo.
Taking him for two, Bob.
Confused would probably work pretty well.
Yo, get off my MP. What do you think? Now I
yeah,
think.
Yeah, now use it. Use the cure wave, yeah.
Oh shit, he just threw the moon at us! Yeah.
I would have him cast Lumiere on him, and then the other guy should work on the
right-hand
guy. Side.
Yeah.
So you have to
I don't know if you noticed, but we're in some sort of castle or something back there.
I think it was Magus' castle. I think we're just going through different backgrounds in the game.
Oh, yeah, okay. Alright, Lumiere.
Yeah.
Albus Core shuts off defense.
What does that mean?
Knock it off. Whatever you're doing, stop it.
Oh,
I like that awful lot.
Yeah. Damage all enemies. Do like as many group attacks as possible. I would also say this is probably perhaps saving up for some sort of
something awful.
So I maybe have get ready for a cure wave.
Defense down. Ultimate magic attack.
Yeah. Okay.
God damn it. Who does this kill? God damn
it. What if it kills everybody?
God damn it.
Oh.
No, everyone's still alive. But we are in a fucking spot, gents.
Cure wave.
Got it in there.
Well, at least we know this for next time.
All right, what do you think? Back to working on...
Yeah, it's...
Active life revives the Lavos bit.
Now just work on that guy. Yeah,
work on that guy.
We don't want him to heal.
And with pure physical, right?
Yes.
All right, well, you know what?
Uh-oh.
Well.
Okay. Yeah. Whew.
Time warp.
And we got through like 12, 15 turns before that came back.
Good Lord willing. See, I should do my group stuff.
Let's see what this does first. Yeah.
Bobo, you're awesome. I want you to know that.
Yeah, I don't know. I'm at a loss. I think...
Magics.
Yeah, I think Lumiere was the only thing. Oh, back... Yeah, back at it.
All his stuff sucks.
Leap Slash.
That's not magic.
Yeah, it is. It's water. I think it's water tinged. Or maybe not.
Well,
whatever.
21 something.
Actually, I just let him do his regular attack.
Yeah.
You know? His... Yeah, you're out.
No. Oh, wait.
Yeah, you're out of, you're only at 11 MP.
Oh, Jesus, okay.
You should just use a Mega Elixir. Just in the event that... If this is truly the end, but maybe it's not.
Yeah, I don't... What the hell is going on here?
I don't know, this is weird. I just hit him. I don't. This isn't a guy even to worry about. Like, let Brono do the MP suck, but otherwise, just, like, let's hold on to our items and hoard our MP.
Yeah.
So at least we're like fully.
By the lava spit.
All right. So the core. Okay. Okay. It'll work on the left.
All right. Well, you can do everything.
Yeah.
And I'm just gonna...
And then Uzi punch the guy on the left.
Christ, no. After that massive hit that...
But Brono still... Or Brock still has to attack. Shit. 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 Shit.
Nope. Brock, I did not activate yet.
Oh, okay.
But Brono's dead. Nope.
Yeah, you
okay,
did.
There we go. Just a long turn. It's okay. It's okay. It's okay. It's okay.
Okay, so the key to this whole battle is the guy on the right. Because you can kill off the middle, the left and the middle.
Yeah.
The right's gonna revive them.
We were doing a fair amount of damage to him.
Yeah, I think we just... I don't think we do anything different.
You don't think this process...
Oh, no,
gonna...
don't... Stop using... Yeah. Lumiere.
Yeah. Heaven's Hidden Blow.
So just good. Have Brog
just cure two.
Cure two, and then have Bobo do an Uzi punch on the left guy.
Yeah, there's that.
Yeah.
HP back. Okay. So. Cure two right there.
Confuse.
Confuse on the lefty. punch, also on lefty.
Okay. Bag in business.
Okay. It's crying heavens, though. It keeps fucking him up real bad.
Yeah, just stick to that cure, too.
Yeah.
I'm afraid what this does. Eh, just do a cure wave. Just get everyone back up.
What do you think I should do here?
Yeah, use Luminaire. So now the defense is down, you can work on taking out both.
So that thing on the side, the Lavos bit there.
He's what's keeping this going.
Yeah, but he hasn't taken any, or he hasn't had any health added
to
him.
No,
So theoretically, we're still working his HP.
Yeah.
That's my fear, is that like we're resetting or something here.
Nope. Not that I've noticed. I think the left was the only one that's taken health from ultimate damage, and then the left could heal the core.
You should do something here with the...
I just stick to regular attack. Hit the guy on the right. He's the key to this battle.
It would seem to be.
Cure two, yeah.
No, cure wave.
Oh, is that everybody?
Calm.
I think it's just by half, so.
It is, but still.
No, I know. Just, it's not like that one that was doing.
Bobo says, knock it off! Act of life revives the lava spin. God damn it.
Well, that's fine, because he's already full health. So. You got Cure Wave that'll go out, and then just do a Confuse and a Uzi Punch against the guy on the left.
Yeah. Okay.
Under control.
I hope so.
Sure feels like it.
I really hope so.
Cast it on himself. I just have him hold tight. See if they need a.
Yeah.
Another hit or
do
not.
A cure wave and a pinch here.
Great.
Okay.
I have him back. We're back to work on the right.
Working on this dude.
Okay.
Okay. Well.
Didn't kill anyone last time, but it might kill Chrono.
I think it's gonna kill Bobo.
Nope.
Didn't kill anyone, but.
Dick. God damn, yes! Come on, Lavos.
Whatever, we are in a post-Lavos world at this point.
Yeah? Well, now he's the ultimate...
Yeah. The ultimate.
Like, what? But what danger does he... Like, what are we worried about now?
He sucks.
Yes?
He just restored his power. What the fuck does that mean?
It means you guys should focus on the center. Okay.
I'm just afraid that means that he has reset his health, and we have no way of knowing that.
Nope.
Oh.
No. Ryan.
Shh.
Try not to get excited.
Shh.
Oh.
Time
is a precious element. sell that at the shop.
It's the Fifth Element?
Yeah. That's a great movie.
I don't...
Ryan, we did it.
Bruno? Is it time to wake up?
What?
Your execution has been canceled. You must not carry out your sentence. What?
Wait, why are we gonna die?
It's okay.
Uh-oh.
Oh shit!
Da na 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 da na 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 na. What is everyone hiding behind? Like, and behind door number one, King Guardia. Behind door number two.
That's right. No, this is a little. This is your life.
It's like this has actually been a complete sham. Lavos.
Yeah, what is going on here?
Barley,
I'm with her.
Thanks for... What? Buka!
She's been told me about all of your incredible mission. My kingdom, my daughter, you're saving the past, present, and future. So why the ruse at the beginning?
Yeah, your stay of execution has been...
dick! Tonight we celebrate you!
You, the player.
Now, Barley, go out and enjoy the last night of the fair.
Something's gotta go wrong, right?
Shut up! Quit saying that!
You know if a save point shows up that we're fucked.
Oh! It is time to dance. Come along with Bruno, our hero. Prince Nadia is finally home. Asgardia is back to normal. It's a moonlight parade! Yay, the parade!
Oh man!
Getting lit
truly
up!
Truly a celebration. So glad I dropped that pill like 10 minutes back. Really paying off in dividends.
Cats and lights. Drinking dudes.
Where's Gatto? Where is Gatto? Where is Gatto? Oh man, kids are just popping out of nowhere. I don't like that. That would be terrible in my real life. Not much of a dancer.
Oh, it's the parade! Wow.
Not a big turnout. Melchior is just kind of hanging out.
Is this our literal victory lap? Is that what we're doing here?
This is the credits. This will never end until, you know, because sometimes JRPGs will like kind of end with just.
Just but everyone end. Waving, just like, all right, bye bye. Yes, and then the greatest love affair that never was.
Because we didn't have...
We never had Barley at our damn party. All right.
But don't worry, that this game is going to force that subplot down our throats.
Well, now I am leading as Barley here.
Okay. Talk to Melchior! Man, are we getting slow down?
We are. Not much business at weapons anymore, but I like it that way. He's a peaceful man. We totally are getting slowed down.
Woo! I love how this game refuses to acknowledge alcohol. Boy, lemonade sure tastes great outdoors. Was Buka just snapping her fingers and dancing? Yeah, let's see what else is going on out here. Are they still dancing? Oh, they blocked it off. What about Gatto?
Yep. Ugh. Shutting us down. Ugh. They want us to go this way, I
okay.
think.
Go to see some science?
Yep. everyone, this is it.
Aww.
Run week. Got to say our goodbyes before the gate closes.
Sorry, character we didn't use. We ditched as soon as we could.
Distant ancestors, you better have tough kids or I'll be in trouble.
So wait, they're all related?
The blonde, yeah, the blonde-haired timeline totally was, like, from Barley to the princess to...
Byla?
To Byla.
Okay.
How do they go back to their own time when just like, well, guess we better go forage for deer?
Tis a feisty crowd, but there then kin, and tis of consequence. Waits, your majesty, we too shall take our leave. Bye, Melchior. Bye, Brog.
Bye. Bye.
Mr. Brog. Long for rose, near were necessary.
Well, I'm glad he goes out with a dumb quote. Asshole.
Speak louder than words. Kiss the frog. What? The frog can't believe it.
Ribbit.
These things end with the princess kissing the frog. Wah, wah. He's into it.
Of course he should be.
Dashing around all sinister. Search for Shala.
Yep.
I'm not gonna say shit. I'm just out.
Sorry, this is a bonus character not everyone has. We didn't program many lines for him.
Bobo, Buka, I will miss you. Strong Buka, are you going to say goodbye to Bobo?
But it's science. She doesn't want to say goodbye to science.
She knows. I was born in a bleak future when we defeated Lavos. We changed history. Bobo may not exist in the future. Done with this melodramatic bullshit. I'm gonna go back to the end of time.
I hope there are no females in the future.
What, Bobo? Oh, can washed over my side sensors. Silly
is Bobo.
Bobo
crying?
He's trying to act like he's not. Push him into the gate!
For science, Bobo. For science. Oh, this is where the threesome happens, right?
I just flash before we die. What if not?
Chrono trigger. Time travel. How exhausting! Ooh. Oh, my... Oh!
What?
What? He's pretty happy.
Well, here we go again. Nyahaha.
What is this game still going?
It is. What up, King? You
yeah,
go,
but,
any, go away
well,
anymore.
Well, I don't know about that.
If you to commemorate this day, Princess Nadia. These dope balloons! Nadia's bell will ring out across the land. Oh, hey. Nice.
Well, I thought he was going to attach it to balloons.
Hand. Uh oh.
Your dad did all this. Look at what he did for you.
Supporting character shenanigans that are going on here. And that, ladies and gentlemen, is Chrono Trigger.
We did it!
In all its glory.
Man. That is a great game.
That is. That is.
That was a really fun ending.
I wish that the like middle end boss music had been the final end boss
yeah.
music. Because that was so triumphant and awesome. I was really, really pumped up during that. Look at this is great. I'm not gonna leave until this is over.
No.
This stuff is awesome.
Now they're like, all right,
blow
guys,
it out.
Hey, mode 17.
Mode 17, just go nuts.
Crazy. This looks like pilot wings.
I want you to render the entire fucking globe.
Yeah, I cannot imagine what sorts of fucking trouble we would have gotten into without Ultimate Damage.
Yeah, well, Ultimate Damage plus Gold Earring.
The Gold Stud, yeah.
The Gold Stud. That was...
That is such a killer combination for Chrono. It just puts him in such, like, a status just...
It's like, it's cheap as hell for MP. And most things, it just works so bad!
Oh! Everyone, take a lap. Always getting the respect he deserves.
Wave at your friends. Wave at your friends!
Are they getting married?
Yes! This is the wedding! I'm still fucking creepy and weird and evil.
I'm
just gonna fly off. Whatever.
Hey, why didn't Bagus tell us he could fly earlier in the game? that would have been a useful tool.
Pretty sure that is the first time we've seen that.
Yeah. Man. I wonder how other JRPGs of this era hold up in terms of... Because this game really does a pretty remarkable job of... As much as we fucked up sometimes, it really course corrects you in a lot of ways.
Yeah.
And uses the battles to really teach you strategies. I don't have enough of a recollection of... I have fond memories of Final Fantasy VI/3. I just don't know...
That it did that.
That it did that. It might have. It's been...
Like, really, like, for...
15 years
for
since
the troubles
that.
That we had and for the ways in which it felt like it wasn't very hand-holdy.
But never hit a brick wall.
It was good about giving us outs. It was
yep.
good about giving us save points that we could recover to mm-hmm. that weren't too far. Like, it paced that stuff really well.
Yeah.
Chrono Trigger is a hell of a game.
Yeah.
I now understand what... Why it is as well loved, except for the translator, Ted Woolsey. Fuck off. Wait, no, that's not true, because you got us Uzi Punch. Ted Woolsey, you redeem yourself.
Yeah, we learned. I'm actually super excited now, because we've been, with Twitter and everything. It's impossible to not see some of the stuff that people have been yelling at us the entire time. But I think we have done a fairly remarkable job. I think even when one of us finds something out, not telling the other person.
Yeah.
Just to try and preserve as much of the sanctity of how we, at least we have tried to do this.
I've actually,
endurance run.
Everything that I have found out outside of this, I have confessed to during one of these
okay.
endurance runs. I haven't learned much, but what I have learned, I'm like, you know what? I know that information, I'm going to bring it to bear, but I'm going to let you know that that happens.
Right.
Try and be transparent about that. But we were just trying to have a real Chrono Trigger experience.
Yeah, as close as you can get in this day and age. I mean, yeah, we played the bad translation and all.
We played this on the SNES.
Yeah, we did. We had a short scare
at the very beginning.
That never came back.
And it never came back to bite us.
I don't know what happened.
Just a nice little, you know what? It brought tension
yeah,
to the rest
did.
Of it.
It did, because that happened after the first couple. That was, oh.
Well, that's it. It's the end.
That is the end. Does this push you?
I guess I could hit the A button.
Yeah, well, yeah. What does it do?
Start. B? X? Y?
I thought there was a new game plus. So that's how part of this game worked.
Hold on.
Yeah, we're gonna get some sort of emotional payoff here at the end. Not that we already haven't already.
You hit all the buttons?
I did.
Well, whatever. We're not about to sit and do the new game plus anyway.
Right
that exists in the yeah. game, but that's not what this was about. But yeah, thanks everyone for watching. This was a ton of fun.
This really was.
I'm glad to have an excuse to see this game again.
Patrick, thank you for joining me on this journey through Chrono Trigger. It's been an absolute pleasure. This was really just a ton of fun. And yeah. Of course, thanks to everyone who watched us.
Thanks for sticking thank you for up with us.
Thank you for enduring.
Yeah.
Thank you for enduring alongside us. I know it was tough for some of you, and I know some people gave up, but those of you that stuck through it to the end with us...
True bronos.
Yeah, real bronos out there. We appreciate it. And with that, I guess we say au revoir from the Chrono Trigger Endurance Run.